take me a nap. I was tired and I really didn't sleep the day away. But I'm kind of mad because Misty was supposed to be meeting me here around this time. And her flight got delayed, so she won't be here. Hopefully, I don't know. She says she's stuck in Orlando right now, which I'm like, fuck. But it's also raining, so I don't know what I'm going to do because I'm hungry. And I really wanted some seafood. I wanted to hit the strip. I might still hit it. It seemed like everything I want to do is in Miami, like downtown Miami. And I'm in South Beach. So, I don't know. But I'm eventually going downstairs. But if you're ever considering doing the hostel. Damn. I can't even. I got to turn it around. This is how they look. And I'll show you guys, like, the different areas. In my opinion, I feel like they misled me. Because when you look online, it doesn't look like this. But this isn't my first hostel I stayed in. I actually recommend them. I stayed in the Rock Hostel, which I think is it called Rock? It's called the Rock something, Rock Hostel, but it's in Miami though. And it was beautiful. I mean, it was cool. I mean, you pay like $20 a day just to stay somewhere. On top of that, we getting on a cruise in 2 days. So I'm like, we gonna save us some money to just have fun. Now, I would never go here with my man because, you know, I want my own alone time. But, like, with your girlfriends, you just want to get away for a couple days, $20. And you get the bathroom. You get everything that you're supposed to get. But the website, which I'm going to tell them, looks like that they say that they give free dinner. And I asked them, what time was the dinner? He's like, oh, no, we don't do free dinner anymore. Blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, well, your website says that. He was like, no, it doesn't. So I'm going to go show him that and then be like, okay, for the miscommunication, y'all need to let me into a party or somewhere. You feel me? So let me change because it's raining outside. Figure out what I'm going to put on. I guess it's different every day is what it looks like. Although I'm about to do something. And we're back. Try to get a little creative with it. I've seen this guy do it. I'm like, I got to try this. I can cut it deep enough. She's doing this. Tired. I'm ready to be on this cruise. Yo, what's good, guys? So, unfortunately, I didn't get as much footage as I would have liked to show you as far as, like, the nightlife there and things of that nature. But it was really dead. Honestly, it was very dead there. And where the Sobe Hostel is, it's very dark in that area. So, honestly, I was just trying to make sure I was walking around and being alert of where I was at. Because it was very dark. It was really dead in general. The whole city of South Beach was just not popping. And it could have just been because it was, you know, the holidays and stuff like that. But me personally, I would not want to book at this hostel again. It just wasn't all of what I anticipated to be compared to the hostels that I've been to before. I will try to get more footage the next time I do a video like this again. But definitely, if you enjoy watching it, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, definitely comment below. I'll be sure to answer them. Thanks for watching.